Zachary always was too arrogant. When of truth, what could Valina mean?
Valina has pledged herself to Mephala and the Spiral Skein. Be careful.
It's not too late. We can leave without the staff.
The staff. I don't need you anymore, Magna Sire. The Shemite Divine. Gishardo! We did it, Magna Stylus. We have the itinerant staff, and Valina is defeated.
You're a strong mage, and a good scribe, Missandei. The cost was steep, but such is the price of ensuring the scribes of Mora survived. Valina wanted the staff for Mephala. The staff is a tool. Powerful, but a Magna Stylus can lead without it. That is a truth that Valinor never learned. Is it all over? And so, the scribes return to their rightful place as Hermoa's quiet observers. You've done an extraordinary service. Hemora will be informed of your great deeds. Kshargo will see to that. Here, take this with his gratitude.
Magnus Stylus, your itinerant staff.
Keep it, Masundi. That staff could not be in better hands. You are the one the scribes need to lead them.
Kesh... Magna... Sir... You honor me.
Still, we must remove the source of the staff's power. The Umber Glyphic. A member Stylus cannot be obsessed with a tool. This endeavor has made Kshargo realize it. He is too old to be gallivanting across the plains. It's time he passed the mantle of Magnus Stylus to someone else. But Kshargo will change the itinerant staff. He will remove the Umber Glyphic. The itinerant staff is powerful, and power is corrupting. So we will limit what it can do. The staff can remain the symbol of leadership, but from now on, any scribe who crosses a rift is responsible for their own safe return. The Umber Glyphic gave us much security, but recent events have shown that it cannot be trusted with the scribes. The Glyphic shall remain a mystery to Scribe and Spider, and his last act as Magnus Stylus, Kshargo will send it away for safekeeping. She's the pinnacle of a scribe of Mora, and staunchly upholds our duty to Apocrypha. More importantly, she's experienced one of the worst calamities to ever befall the scribes. She'll know how to avoid this situation in the future. Kshargo will offer his assistance as an advisor. There are many secrets he must learn. The entrance where we met, being only one of them. Many qualities of a leader can be taught. Mazandi's shells are filled with the ones that cannot.
I'm Magnus Stylus. Goodness, I don't even know what to say. I am. Kshargo has been my Magnus Stylus ever since I joined the scribes. To think that he'd give it up... to me? I'm happy, of course. But also, this is an enormous responsibility. I don't know if I'll be able to perform the duties correctly. I suppose I'll have to learn how to lead the scribes of Mora. I know which duties Kshargo performed, which responsibilities I saw him take. I guess I'll start there. But I won't be able to do it alone. I'll need Kshargo's help. And Zilipif's too. Kshargo mentioned the Umber Glyphic. If it's as dangerous as he said, Zilipif will be the one to transport it to safety. The itinerant staff's an incredible tool. But its power does not define the Magnus Stylus. I'll make my way without it.
You may enter the vault. Is this place not the crowning glory of the hall? These treasures, not those rotting books. We keep these prizes until such time as a rift to Apocrypha opens. Then we'll empty the vault and collect anew.
How may I serve?
I don't know why we have so many chests. Really, it'd be better to put everything on display. Feast your eyes. Is it not magnificent? Shelves and books grow musty, but the items in here will never age or turn to dust. I am the keeper of the vault. The curator of the scribes. I know all that is recorded in the Scrivener's Hall and keep its secrets from prying eyes. Light fingers, too. Recording? Yes. Sharing? No. Our lord, Hermaeus Mora, taught us that there's power in secrets. I don't let Scrivener's Hall divulge the knowledge and treasures of the realms to just anyone. Not even the Magnus Stylus can vaults in here. I'm the only one who holds the key to this gate. This is why the Cartocleps are the greatest threat to our hall. They do more than just break into the vault. They steal from it. They must be stopped. Valina? That newcomer? She came by here once asking for some staff or other. Didn't even want to hear about the genuine threats the Cartocleps pose. She said she's our new leader. But at least Kashargo helped me deal with those impish thieves.